like that. Anyways, hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Do you have any stalkers?
Stalkers?
Yeah. Like, you know, those online guys who just like look at your initials, see where you live and...
I don't know, maybe I do. Do I have stalkers? I would like to get to know if you could. Anyways, do I?
Do you?
Do I? Anyways, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a vlog. This is a bit earlier on during the day. I realized that I didn't start my vlog. So yeah, this is the vlog. Oh my god, not my makeup. Anyways, Sisimhlanga, we're here to celebrate Mo's new car. Oh my god, a car. Period. Okay, not this battery thing. So yeah, the next few clips are going to be of us seeing the car. And yeah, bye. Okay guys, so this is voiceovers there. Okay, right now we were setting up the car, making sure like the balloons are intact, and Jay making sure the surprise looks cute and all of that. Umo hasn't seen her car, by the way. She's still upstairs, so yeah, don't I look cute? No. Anyways, yeah, this is the whole gag, my family. Yeah, I'm just showing like everyone who was there, and yeah.
Say hi to the vlog.
Yeah, you'll remember this moment.
My glass already.
So yeah, everyone was just waiting, so I thought let me do like a cute interview like moment for Umo. Everyone said like a few words for
her.
And yeah,
Umo.
Yes.
Can't wait to see your car.
Yeah.
Since you've been a good girl.
Yes. No, you must be on the spot, guys. You mustn't think about it. Come, let's go.
I got it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, it's Cornel M.
Yeah.
Tambo, congratulations.
Yeah.
Siyabonga tambolinga mzoneli.
Mm-hmm.
Say something about Mo. Anything. Don't think about it.
It's just something really nice. She's gonna see this.
Hey, Tambo, congratulations on getting your car.
Mm-hmm.
All from the pass.
Yeah.
Score more goals.
Mm-hmm.
It's a song.
Nazo.
Oh, it's me now. Oh, yeah. No, this is a lot of pressure. No, man. Like, the alcohol isn't here yet, so. Yeah. rather when we've had a few, then it'll be later.
Okay. Any words for Umo?
I love her.
You love her?
Yeah. And I hope she has a nice and prosperous long life. With this car comes responsibility, and I hope she can take me to Cape Town. The fact you invited me here is just an honor to be here.
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Congratulations, Tambo. We're so happy for you. We're proud of you. We know Gucci Abom, Emotolena, Angazmi, Yusinjani, but from what I heard, Ekfanela and stuff like that, Yabom.
Yeah.
That's what I have to say.
Alright.
Yeah. More.
I'm thirsty.
You are thirsty? Why is everyone thirsty?
Congratulations, Tambo.
All right.
Love you.
Love you.
Oh. Tambo with your car.
Yeah.
You're still a cheat in games. Mm-hmm. You're still a big cheat in games.
Uh-huh.
And Moshe's a kid of the fifth.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Tambo.
Uh-huh.
This is from Malum Punches.
Malum Punches. Yeah. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
Hey, man. What's that? 3, 2, 1, go. Porsche Modiso, what's the car?
Speech. Speech.
It's in Bonnie Lucas' class.
Yeah.
Paint, darling.
Yeah.
So it's his driver.
Okay, so that is about everyone I could get to like do the interview. Everyone was just being shy and all of that. And as why business are shy, because they're not shy. So NJ, I don't know. Anyways, Sophia and Jan, guys, we're ready to show Mensahlulwa vlog. Anyways, now Umo is here. She's ready to see her car. Doesn't she look so cute? Anyways, yeah, let's go. Mercedes Benz in it. Okay.
They ain't believe in us. We the best music. They play themselves. While you hating and being jealous, you could be over here embracing that love. More love, more blessings, more life. God did. You either win with us or you watch us win. DJ Khaled.
Think what is style. Ooh. But look at us now.
Congratulations!
thinking that we will make it up. We didn't even know our hits. Oh, but I know oh. That we know as he did.
Kelly. Kelly.
God is great. Knows that they just praying that I crash. The ghost guys, they don't want to see you last. They take $3 million to pay your tax. A tub full of money, I still can't relax. Time spinner, Lord forgive me, I'm a sinner. Conquer, divide niggas. Wrong side of the petition, only divine winning. Better listen when I tell you how I put time in it. Please forgive me, God did. So leave me in the dark, swimming with the sharks. Dope boy, big cop, still a nigga's boss. Got a kilo on the plate, send him on the freight. Or I could go and buy a bank, I know my money.
Like a diamond, that's forever. Now congratulate me.
Okay, so back to we were supposed to be actually people were eating at this time and I was busy doing Zama's makeup because I'm the makeup artist now in the family, period. Go check out Creased by Pay on Instagram and Nenza Mapu King, please. I beg. Okay, yeah, back to the video. I did her like a full glam makeup look and she looks like a Barbie. You know?
First dates.
Yeah.
Well, the first proper dates, I'd rather say that.
Oh, but you've
guys
had.
Yo! Hi, Bora, thank you, Baba Zanam. The show Papa, so we're healing so much.
Oh, wow, she's right here.
I know.
Thank you so much.
It's a good thing.
We
are cool.
I don't think so.
I kept saying when she was younger.
The cool kid that
she is a cool kid, but she doesn't say everything on her head.
Yes. I still do.
She used to. Oh, you were bad. This is nothing. You were bad.
Okay, so once we were done, it was time for groove. At home, we always have like this karaoke sesh like going on. Every single time we get together, we have to have a karaoke sesh. Karaoke. Yes. Yeah. So that's us singing, dancing, doing all of that, having the most fun. Guys, if you're not part of my family, I share Minyakzuela. I'd be jealous if I were you. I am so sorry. We have the best time ever. Anyways, let's just watch.
What the heck is that?
Bad bitch in the face, bad suit. but she drip is swag too. I'm a bad bitch with my friends back too. I'm dressed like a drip is swag too.
Yeah, I'm gonna make
it. I saw it all.
I got the motherfucker that
goes on.
Okay guys, so here we were playing this drinking game. Like, yeah, I don't really remember like the specifics, but if you pick a card and it's like number 6, all the girls drink. If it's number 5, all the guys drink. If you pick number 9, you have to say a word and everyone else must like rhyme with the word that you picked. Yeah. What else? 7, everyone's hands must go up in the air like 7 heaven, something like that. And if your hands are not up, you're the one who drinks. Like, if your hands are the last to get up, you drink. Why am I sounding like I'm drunk at this moment? Just watch, guys.
Yo! Hanya!
Six, what's six?
Six, 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 six.
Ah, Bantile. Salute.
I'll make you one.
Okay, who's next? Carrots.
I'm not someone.
Five, guys, drink.
Five,
guys.
Your next
card. Come on.
Guys, at this point everyone was pretty drunk, so I think this is where I stopped vlogging completely. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment and subscribe. Bye.